Merhaba TV Gamers takipçileri. Terminator Resistance 4. bölüm. Şöyle bir craft'a girelim. Neleri yapabildiğimize bir bakalım. Bakalım. Bakalım. Evet. Medium craft yapabiliyorum. Yaptım. Topladığım malzemeler. Hem malzemelerim azaldı. Hem de silahı maalesef koyamıyorum. Daha önceki bölümde anlatmıştım nedenini. Evet.
No need to
Antibiyotikleri
worry.
getirdim.
I'm fine.
Who said I was worried? I've been thinking a lot about it. And if I can, I've decided to join the resistance. I'll do more good there than here.
I'm glad to hear that.
I just hope you're better supplied over there than we are. Speaking of which, I see you've got those antibiotics I asked for. Good. Now I can call Ryan off. I asked him if he brought a shovel with him. If you think that was too morbid, he said that after Judgment Day, digging graves was one of the few things he actually got better at.
Evet, hastane görevi bitti. Evet, 2 skill point geldi. Şuraya veremiyorum. Lockpick 2 abi, bunu da vereceğim. Ve craft'a vereceğim. Yo, hack'e vereyim abi. Hacklemeye vereceğim ben. Biraz dinlenelim bakalım. 5 gün sonra, birkaç gün sonra.
Jacob, come upstairs. Someone here to see you.
Abi sürekli şimdi bak. Muhtemelen normalde oynadığımız için şeyler çıkıyor. Bu
good luck out there.
Teşekkürler. Dışarıda başarılar diledi bize. Şöyle üzerine bir bakalım. Bu patch şişeler niçin kullanılıyor acaba? Craft demişim. Lockpick'imiz var. Evet, gündüz. Hava gayet güzel.
Private Rivers.
Yes, sir.
I've got a message from South Division's Field Commander Barron. She's agreed to meet with you. She set up a rendezvous point at the unfinished metro station. You'll need to enter the canal system under the bridge. The meeting's supposed to take place tomorrow, so I suggest moving out soon.
Understood.
And, Rivers, because of what you did for our guys at that hospital, I'll give you a heads up about Commander Barron. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Hastanede yaptığımız yardımlardan dolayı hem teşekkür etti hem de bundan dolayı bizi göreve seçtiğinden bahsetti.
What about you? What do you think about enlisting?
Me? No. I still have hope I'll get that bus running again. Also, I don't like the attention Skynet's giving you guys. I'd rather stay as far from the line of fire as possible.
Patrick, get back here!
You better go see what's going on.
Patrick, ne yapıyorsun orada hacım?
Is everything all right?
Her şey yolunda
Patrick
mı?
Patrick decided that he wants to be a scavenger. And now he won't come out, even though I'm worried sick he'll get
Patrick,
stuck. Get back
dinlemiş.
Here right now,
Çık
Patrick!
Dışarı, Patrick!
But there's lots of cool stuff in here. You told me it's our job to find stuff for the group.
Your sister is right. Get back here. It's too dangerous.
Öl abi.
All right, all right.
Bak bak bak veledin çıktığı yere bak. Biz burada nelerle uğraşıyoruz? Sen?
What was that all about just now?
I've got a meeting with Commander Barron.
Şimdi nereye?
I'm leaving, sir.
Commander Barron.
Okay. I'm going.
Görmeye gideceğim.
And don't even
tamam.
Try to stop
me. Tutmayayım ben seni.
Are you sure?
What's the matter?
Emin
don't
misin?
They let you boys bring dates?
Şuna şöyle. Şimdi şöyle bir eksik bir şey gördüm. Şimdi Skynet sonuçta robot bunlar. Bizi sürekli aramaları lazım.
But she never lets me
yani,
do anything.
That's what oldest
biz böyle bir dışarıda, dış dünyada değil de daha delik bir delikten
like
geçip böyle...
Well, not really.
Heh. He, diğer türlü açılması lazım. Evet, şuraları bir inceleyelim bakalım ne var. Medium. Bu mu medium? Direkt açıldı da. See you later. Abi bu kadar yıllar geçmedi ki yani. Sigara etti aldık. Oo. Şimdi biz ne yeriz, ne içeriz? Yani Skynet bizi burada neden bulamıyor? Ya böyle olmaktansa sen de mi geleceksin kız?
Hey.
Hayır.
Do you need help with anything?
Sana nasıl yardım edebilirim?
Is that your best pickup line? Sorry, that was a bad joke. I tend to do that when I'm stressed. I think I got it from my dad. Better that than his mustache, right? Oh, I'm sorry. Don't mind me.
Jennifer saçma bir şaka yaptı arkadaşlar bize. Sonra da dedi ki heyecanlı olduğumda böyle oluyor.
Seems you were very close.
As close as could be. He taught me everything I know. Sometimes without me even knowing. This one time, when I was little, he wanted to make a huge sign that said, "Welcome" on the side of our house in Pasadena. So he said, "I bet you can't spell that." And of course I had to prove him wrong. Believe me, now I know how stupid that was.
Şu anda aptal gibi görünüyorum. Hayır, hiç öyle değil.
Not at all. That was very clever.
Yeah. He was always full of bright ideas. Thanks for trying to make me feel better. After Judgment Day, my dad turned our house into a safe haven. A home for everyone who lost theirs. We were like a family with an endless supply of uncles and aunts.
Bir şeyini kaybetmiş.
My father wanted to help.
Bütün ailesini kaybetmiş sanırım bu kıyamet gününde.
We never really used guns. So the only thing we could do was to help others in need.
Seems like he helped a lot of people.
He did. Right till the very end. Anyway, it was actually really cool. Everybody loved him, and he loved having them around. I think it's because he always had a brand new audience to listen to his bad jokes. He had this really terrible one. He'd walk into the room and ask if anyone had seen his remote because his team was playing. They always laughed at it. I'll never understand why.
Sounds like a champion of dad jokes.
He may have coined the term. I was begging for him not to find a whoopee cushion on a scavenger hunt. He'd literally get a heart attack from the excitement. Look at me yapping. I'm sorry, you probably have enough on your plate. Anyway, thanks. It's really nice to have someone to talk to.
Jennifer, heyecandan, stresten babasının başarılarından falan bahsetti. Bu kıyamet günü mevzusunda ailesinin falan tamamının yakınını kaybettiğinden bahsetti. Sonrasında da seninle konuşmak bana iyi geldi dedi. Teşekkür etti falan. Çok öyle kayda değer bir şey söylemedi. Sanırım Jennifer Jacob Rivers'tan hoşlanıyor. Muhabbet için yer arıyor. Hastanedeki başarımızdan sonra metro istasyonuna görevlendirildik. Metro istasyonu, hastane karışıktı. Metro daha da karışık olacağını düşünüyorum.
Looks like we got here first. Is everything all right? You seem a little out of it.
Sorry.
Beraber mi gelmişiz? Beraber geleceğimizi beklemiyordum.
Am I making you nervous?
Elimde bir silahla bu bölgeye çıkmamalıydım. Seni tedirgin ediyor muyum? Hayır.
No, not really.
Gerçekten mi?
Well, you should be.
Ya ablacığım sen ne diyorsun Allah aşkına like ya.
I never even held a gun until recently. Can I be honest with you?
Sure.
There's a reason I decided to come here with you. I want to meet Commander Baron myself. They're here.
Onlar burada.
When I heard that Private Rivers of the non-existent Pacific Division wants, no, needs to have a meeting with me, I thought, oh, what a lucky girl I am.
Commander Baron buymuş.
But then I started thinking, who is Private Rivers? And why should I treat him as anything other than the deserter he is?
Hayda.
So right now I'm hoping you give me a good reason why I shouldn't just skip the court-martial and execute you where you stand. This is bullshit. And who do we have here? A brave scavenger? Rivers, do you always bring unauthorized civilians to fight your battles for you?
We would have got to you sooner if you hadn't pulled out all your troops from Pasadena. People died there because of you!
And what did you do about it? Did you pick up a gun and fight back? Or did you run like you sewer rats always do?
Abla bizi bir yerden kaçmakla suçluyor.
Jennifer's right. There's no need for any of that.
Yeah. Today is all about Private Rivers. So what can you tell me that I don't know already?
A few weeks ago, the outpost I was stationed at was ambushed by a Terminator, I think. It was half man, half machine. The entire Pacific Division was wiped out by a single enemy.
Half man, half machine? What are you talking about? How did your men let an enemy get that close to you?
And we didn't know it was a machine. It could walk, talk, bleed, sweat. There was no way to distinguish it as an enemy. It infiltrated us perfectly.
This infiltrator, is it still alive?
I'm not sure.
Okay, for now keep everything to yourself. I don't want any rumors, especially since you only think you saw something. Skynet's coming!
Skynet
We're not
geliyor.
Done here yet,
Gelsin
Rivers.
Bakalım.
Take this plasma. You're a resistance soldier. Time to act like one. To your positions!
Drone! Up there!
Fire at will!
Take cover!
Don't be shy, Rivers. This is a great time to impress me. I think I got one!
Evet, aksiyon başladı.
More will come. We need to move.
Abla ben loot yapacağım, dur ya.
Get that door open. What the fuck? Fall back, fall back.
Eyes on that door.
Terminators.
Neyse, güçler geliyor abi. Abi teşekkürler. Hakikaten çok
güzel. Go clear.
Oh no, it's not.
Hop, arkadan şey geldi lan. Tut yapacak. Arkadaşlar, konuşmaları, hikayeyi şeyde çevireceğim. Zaman.
Let's go.
You can be sure there's gonna be more.
Grup halinde olduğumuz zaman sıkıntı olmaz. Şimdi
Armored Spider ahead.
Aksiyondan bir türlü fırsat bulamadım konuşmak
More
için.
More Terminators! How many? I count three!
Abi onu. Şuradaki duvardaki şeyi görürüz mü sarsıntıyı? Güzeldi. Hop. Abi şu aradan bana ateş ediyor fark etmez.
Almost there.
Got grenades? Fucking throw them.
Oh. Bir tane daha, bir tane daha bas. Yerlerini sabit durmuyorlar ha. Tamam tamam takip ediyoruz. Evet oyun. Daha akışkan ve daha keyifli hale gelmeye başladı. Obo. Lan kurtarın beni.
This was an ambush. They knew we were coming.
How did they know?
With the annihilation line getting closer, they must
on their radar now. 2 4 5 benimle beraber 6 kişi. Güzel.
We're surrounded.
Take positions. I got this. Leaving already.
There's too many of them.
Hold it.
Through here. Come on.
Abi bizi bunlar ya aramızda bir köstebek var.
Watch out!
Take cover!
No, don't!
Köprü gitti. Oy oy oy oy. Abi birimiz vuruldu. Adamlardan biri vuruldu.
We need to help him. He's dead. You want to help someone? Help yourself and take his rifle.
Koş koş koş adamlarımızdan birini kaybettik.
Stay low. Don't stop shooting.
Hacılar vuruyor mu? Aha! Oy! Abi adamlar bana odaklanıp birleşiyor.
Get inside!
Abi bu silah buna sökmez ya. When the annihilation line hit us, we could hold our positions. We would be dead if we stayed. Is that what happened in Pasadena?
Shortcut that'll get us out of here. We just have to make our way to that industrial building. As soon as that aerial moves, we run.
Tamam, aç kapıyı, aç.
It's clear. Go!
Karşıda bir kapı var, buradan bastırabilirler.
We're getting close. Keep going.
Acılar yardım edin.
Up there.
Abi nasıl adamsan ben koşarken sağlık basabiliyorum. Jacob gitti işte. Al arkanıza baktığınız mı var?
Are you okay?
He, are you okay? Çok iyi.
Shoot that thing. Jacob, get up.
Kalk, kalk. Abi. Direkt çevir bilmiyorum ki.
We'll cover you. Get out of there.
Öldü Jacob. Öldü bir daha. Ulan arkanıza baktığınız mı var? Anca oradan bağırın be. Of lan of. Aksiyon başladı arkadaşlar. İlk 3 bölüm biraz sakin geçmişti. Gerçi 3. bölümde gizli bir aksiyon vardı. Ancak bu bölümde artık tamamen grup halinde Skynet'le mücadelemiz başladı. 5 adam Skynet'in bu kadar adamına zarar verememesi lazım aslında. Genel olarak kaçıyor olmamız lazımdı. Hani olay gerçekten eğer Terminator olayıysa.
We'll cover you. Get out of there.
O güzel olmuş. Bak onu fark etmemiştim yani. Oğlum zıplarken ölünür mü lan? Puh. O kadar sağlığımın nasıl olduğunu fark etmedim ben. Zıplarken böyle hazır aksiyon başlamışken zıplayayım dedim.
We'll cover you. Get out of there. Run!
Oğlum gitsene. Bu sefer şuradan kibarca ineceğim.
Thank God you're okay!
Save that for later. We're not safe yet. We need to get the hell out of
here. İyiyim.
Where to? The shelter!
Üç kişi mi kurtulduk acaba? Komando, komutan Baron, Jennifer ve Jacob Rivers. Güzel, plazma silahı geldi elimize. Bu T-800'lerin elindekini kullanmam için 12. seviyeye gelmem lazım. Bu bölümde herhalde...
I'm sorry about before.
And üzgünüm askerler. Kaybettiğimiz askerler için üzgünüm. Tabii komutan Baron alışmış bu işlere. Yüzüne bakmadan selamı çakıyor. Artist.
Rivers, since Pacific Division no longer exists, you will now answer to me. That makes you a part of TechCom.
Abla siz nerede yaşıyorsunuz ya?
No more sitting around waiting for Skynet to come to you. Over here we go out there and meet the enemy face on. This is it. Resistance Shelter South Division.
Burası direnişin merkezi.
Baron, DN38217.
Commander.
There with me.
Onlar benimle. Burada bir araç yapılıyor. Ha. İşte benim az önce bu bölüme başlamadan önce bahsettiğim olay buydu. Diğerleri nerede? Nerede kocam? Onlar öldü.
Over here is our quartermaster. If you need anything beyond the standard issue equipment, work it out with him. And here's Alvin, residing chief Egghead.
I prefer laboratory director.
Like I said, Egghead. He supplies all TechCom units with weapon modifications.
Evet, birçok insan burada var. Mücadele etmeye çalışıyorlar.
It is. Everyone pulls their weight here. If someone doesn't, we become weak. And you can probably imagine where I stand on being weak. I'll get right to it.
Evet.
There's a reason I decided to meet you. We intercepted some interesting data. It turns out you're part of a prestigious group. A group of people that Skynet marked for termination. See, John Connor, the leader of the resistance, is number one on that list. Then, there's me. I know, I'm flattered. Every day, we lead, we fight, and we plan on how to destroy Skynet's central core. So I know exactly why we're on that fucking list. But why would Private Rivers be number three?
That infiltrator said something about me being marked for termination.
I'll have to have a word with Connor about that. And that brings me to my second point, your first assignment. After the Annihilation Line got to Pasadena, Skynet started building installations there. I want you to go there and collect some intel, so we know what we're up against.
Sounds dangerous.
It will be. Check with Alvin before you go, he'll have something for you. Remember, you might be valuable to Skynet, but the way I see it, you're still a private. Dismissed.
Pasadena'ya geri dön. Görevimiz bu. Şimdi arkadaşlar ben Terminator'daki mücadelede Skynet'le olan mücadeledeki ana karakter ben olduğumu zannettim. Hani normalde John Connor da hani bu oyun olduğu için belki telif hakkıyla falan uğraşmak istememişlerse diye öyle bir tahmin yürütmüştüm. Ancak sanırım
You're going back to Pasadena?
John Connor'la, yani John Connor'ı koruyacak olan kişi sanırım benim. Jennifer'ın yürüyüşüyle bak, bir de bana bak nasıl hızlı hızlı yürüyor.
Hey, it's a Pacific Division uniform.
He's a long way from home.
Yahu şey nerede ha? Tahminim de o yönde arkadaşlar. Evet.
I hear you have something for me.
Seninle konuşmamı söylediler.
Commander Baron wanted me to show you how to customize your weapons. Something I've been working on for some time now. You see, your standard phased plasma is in a 40 watt range. However, you can upgrade its damage, shooting rate, or stability using decoded chips. The same ones you've been collecting from fallen Terminators. You can do the upgrades yourself. When you're done, go to the quartermaster. I believe he has something for you as well.
Plazma silahını upgrade edebiliyorum. Çiplerle 3 çipte bir upgrade ediyorum. %21, %13, %20. O kısmı anlayamadım tam olarak neyden bahsettiğini ama anladım. Plazma silahı upgrade edilebiliyor. Evet, açtım. Şimdi nasıl bir dakika dur. Heh. Upgrade. Abi. Ha, damage, clip, stability, damage. Bir sürü çipler var burada. Ha. Kendi oyun tarzıma yönelik 3 tane çipi burada alıp mesela damage. Şöyle bakayım. Stability. Tekrar damage koymak istiyorum. Olmadı mı? Fire date. Üçlü kombinasyonlar şeklinde. Anladım. Anladım. İlginç. Emmi, seni sana gönderdiler beni.
You got something for me?
I've been told you're using old goggles from the Pacific Division. Those aren't even standard issue anymore. Commander Baron asked me to hook you up with the latest version. These babies come equipped with a high-quality camera.
What do I do with them?
The idea is that when you reach Pasadena, you'll take pictures of Skynet's offensive installations. When you find them, put the goggles on, then aim and shoot. The pictures will be automatically
bir aparat verdiler bize, işimize yarayacak bir aparat.
Hijacked from Skynet. They'll give us the necessary intel to prepare for when the annihilation line comes.
That's it?
That's it. We have a place ready for you here when you come back. Before you leave, take a look and see if there's anything else you need. I can get my hands on almost anything, but I don't normally hand out freebies.
Evet, buraya ne satabiliriz? 4 büyük, 4 küçük. Bunu artık small kalibre. Plasma rifle. Abi bu ne? Acayip acayip silahlar var artık üzerimde. Şu ne? Sticky bomb. Ses bombası. Abi ses bombasını ver gitsin. Evet. Tamam.
That's it.
Evet Jennifer, sen de konuş.
You're leaving us and going back to Pasadena.
Evet, Pasadena'ya geri dönmem gerekiyor.
I need to collect the rest of my stuff from our hideout.
Oradan birini çıkartacağız.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Please, you need to tell me what happened there. Where's my husband?
Oğlum öldü dedik ya.
We were ambushed on our way
metro
out of the metro station.
Ablacığım bize saldırdılar. Kocan.
There was nothing we could do.
He died protecting us. Üzgünüm.
I'm sorry.
Bizi korurken öldü kocan.
Thank you for telling me this.
En azından kadına
you
bir
did good by telling her. I don't care what Baron says. That woman deserved to hear the truth. Not knowing would destroy.
İnsanların doğruları bilmeye hakkı var. Evet.
Erin would kill to know what happened to her husband.
Abi şimdi şu silah... He. Ben onların elinden aldığımı upgrade edip... Yo, bunu da upgrade edebiliyorum. Mesela şunu koy. Clip. Damage. Olmadı. İki damage olmadı. Fire rate oldu mu? Komple yanlış. Şimdi şunu şuraya attık. Çip üstümde bu kadar çip var. Şunu upgrade edebilsem. Nedense edemedik. Şimdi bir dakika. Skills. Ya hadi artık be. Hack 2. Craft. Hayatta kalma. Ah, canımı mı yükseltsem? Canımı yükselteceğim. Ve... Craft'ımı güçlendireceğim. Köpekler, askerler... Ve shelter'dan çıkıyoruz. Evet, emin misin? Okey, eminim. Bizim zaten bu bölümün başında bahsettiğim şey buydu. Dışarıda çok tehlikeli bir Skynet var. Bizim toprağın üstünde bir yerde.
Patrick, look, look. Ryan fixed it. Ryan fixed the bus.
Ryan otobüsü tamir etmiş.
News.
Bu çok
Did
iyi bir haber.
No. I was there and helping Mark. He's doing much better now. I hear that you fixed the bus.
Yeah, finally.
Evet,
what about you?
Bitti.
You meet the resistance?
Yeah, finally.
I'll talk to Erin.
Ben Erin'le konuşacağım. Konuş bakalım.
I heard about Mark. What happened?
It was a close call, but he's on the mend now. And I have to thank you for that. So, thank you. So, what's new with you?
I've been ordered to go to Pasadena to collect some intel. Is there anything you need from there?
Right now, I don't need anything. But there's something you might be interested in. When we were running away the other day, Colin was supposed to bring something. Boxes of adrenaline, painkillers, and who knows what else. Since he didn't bring anything with him, I'd imagine everything's still there. Those stimulants might be useful to you. When used in small doses, they can improve focus and alertness. If I were you, I'd take a look.
You didn't change your mind about joining the resistance?
No. I'm packed and ready to go. You're the one that kept saying that we're going, when in fact we're not. Huh, you really pissed me off, I must say.
Do you need help with anything?
No, I'm fine. I had to learn to do things by myself for quite a while, sweetie. Now, tell me, what did you really want to ask me?
How did you know about the Annihilation Mine?
I heard the rumors, like everyone else. And then, like everyone else, I decided to ignore them. I was in the middle of operating on a little girl. When I had finished, I realized that we were surrounded. The machines killed most of us, but they decided to keep me alive. So, that's how I ended up in a camp. Maybe they thought it would be worth having a doctor in there. I don't know.
What happens at those camps?
People get tortured, experimented on, cut to pieces. I couldn't watch at first, but I soon realized that I had to do what no one else could. I had to bear witness to the atrocities. You were actually the first person that wasn't afraid to ask. They're all scared of me, like I'm carrying some sort of disease. But they're still coming to me for medicine. Ironic, isn't it?
I'll be on my way.
Talk to Ryan. He wanted to give you something.
Şimdi arkadaşlar, şu bir kayıt alırsa... Termination Knife. Şuradaymış.
I see you got that bus running again.
Biz Erin'e...
You didn't think I would, did you?
Neyse, bu abi de konuşuyor.
Don't wrap me off just yet. I still got it. Anyhow, I got something for you. It's called a termination knife. It's supposed to shut down a Terminator with a single stab. So if you sneak in and you want to take them down silently, well, that's your go-to weapon.
Bu bölüm tamamen gizlilikle alakalı bir bölüm.
Terminates Terminators. Wow. That was almost as bad as Jan.
Where did you get that?
A group of travelers came by earlier. We traded, talked for a while. Actually, they said something that got my attention. Something about meeting a guy out there who kept asking about Jacob Rivers. He said he didn't seem right. You don't think it's that thing that you told us about before, do you? Sorry, I probably should have said something right away.
Evet, Pasadena'ya geri dön. Arkadaşlar, Patrick aman diyeyim.
You're going to Pasadena?
Evet, Pasadena'ya
gidiyorum.
Evet.
I have a mission for you. A secret mission. Super important. Probably the most important of them all.
What is it?
Could you bring me my chalk?
Chalk?
Yeah. It's at my house. The one with the beware sign on the side. Could you bring it to me? I mean, if you could. I did bring you that bullet one time.
I'll see what I can do.
Cool.
Çalka bir sürpriz yapacağız. Şimdi Pasadena'ya şu anda tabii ki geri dönmeyeceğim. Videoyu burada sonlandıracağım. Otobüs de tamamlandı. Hikaye. Şimdi Erin'e nasıl doktor olduğunu sorduk. Makineler kampı bastı. Belki de doktor olduğum için, doktorluğa soyunduğum için kurtuldum falan. Böyle bahsetti. Çok da hikayeyle bağlantısı olmayan. Ya bir şekilde konuşmalarda sizi yan görevlilere sanki böyle götürmeye çalışıyor, uğraşıyor ama... Ben gitmedim, gitmek istemedim. Evet arkadaşlar, Terminator Resistance 4. bölümün sonuna geldik. İzlediğiniz için çok çok teşekkür ediyorum. TV Gamers YouTube kanalına hala abone olmadıysanız ücretsiz bir şekilde kanala abone olabilir. Zil butonuna basarak paylaşılan videolardan ilk sizler haberdar olabilirsiniz. Kendinize iyi bakın. Allah'a emanet olun.